manufacturing is such a core part of the economy in the state of Wisconsin.
A state rich in history. A state with a bright future. A state that makes things. In Wisconsin, the things we make are pretty cool, and the world knows it.
I think we're all extremely proud to see the worldwide demand for so many products we're making right here in the state of Wisconsin. Wisconsin's manufacturers produced almost $60 billion worth of output annually and represent about 20% of the state's economy.
Wisconsin is an international leader in manufacturing, thanks to the hard work ethic and cutting-edge innovations of our people. The phrase made in Wisconsin is defined by being done right, the first time and every time.
When you say you're from Wisconsin, it means something. We have a workforce of talented and diverse individuals who have developed deep, meaningful partnerships with our local communities. Those partnerships form the foundation of Wisconsin's success and leadership in manufacturing.
In celebration of Wisconsin's rich manufacturing heritage, WMC and Johnson Financial Group have teamed up to bring you the Coolest Thing Made in Wisconsin contest. Businesses from all across the state are offered the opportunity to display their own products, highlighting every aspect of where, why, and how their products are made. Last year, nearly 200,000 votes were cast for over 150 nominated products proudly made in Wisconsin.
The Coolest Thing Contest is not only a great way to celebrate the unique things being made here, it also shines a bright light on the opportunities for rewarding careers that are available in manufacturing in the state of Wisconsin.
Wisconsin has a vibrant manufacturing industry that includes outboard motors, bikes, farm equipment, food carts, cheese, beer, military equipment, and beyond. What do you think is the coolest thing made in Wisconsin?